Everyone, we are here with International Master Padmini Rout. Padmini, tell us, how was your tournament today?
My tournament was fine. Like, I think it could have gone better. Like, some of the games I could have played better, and I think one or two games I was also lucky. I came to this tournament directly after Dubai, so I think I was a little bit tired, and I was trying my best to keep as much energy and play all the games. So overall, it was very nice experience. I think the venue was really nice, and for the first time I'm here, and I think the organizers have done a really good job, and staying and everything was really nice.
Which was your best game from the tournament?
My best game today could have been my best game if I had found the win. Like in time trouble, I missed just. Win in two moves, because I think throughout the game I played well and outplayed my opponent. I don't really have a best game in this tournament.
Humpy is back in the Indian women's team, and you're going to play Olympiad in just a matter of few months. So what are your thoughts about it?
I'm really looking forward to the Olympiad this year with Humpy, Harika, and the team is very strong. So, and we have new coach also. The federation is doing a really good job, and we have Jacob Agard as our coach. So I think it'll be a really nice like preparation and leading up to the tournament. So I'm really looking forward.
Along with Humpy, Anand is also making a comeback to the Olympiad men's team. So what are your thoughts about it?
Yeah, it'll be my like first Olympiad with all these great players, and it'll be really nice to see Anand and Humpy like playing in the same team for India and close quarters. Like I've seen Anand playing in World Rapid and Blitz and in one or two more tournaments, but it'll be a different experience this time because we'll be all in the same team, unlike in individual tournaments where players are on their own. So I'm really happy, and I'm very excited too.
What's next for you?
Next is a chess camp for the Olympiad in Delhi. And after that, I haven't planned my tournaments, maybe Calcutta Open.
Thank you, Padmini, for speaking with ChessBase India. I wish you all the best in your future endeavors.
Thank you so much.